At the Vancouver Olympics, the battle was on for the first title in the men's biathlon, the 10-kilometer sprint. The weather looking ominous, and that would favor the early starters as they prepared to make three laps of the course with two visits to the shooting range. The competitors setting off at 30-second intervals, and the fans determined to enjoy it all, no matter what the weather. Among the pace setters, Jakov Fak of Croatia and Clement Bauer from neighboring Slovenia. Vincent Jay was looking good too, and the Frenchman right on target. The first trip to the range for the favorite then, Emil Hegel Svensson, triple world champion. But the 24-year-old missing one, and he'd have to do a penalty loop of 150 meters. His fellow Norwegian, the great Ole-Einar Bjørndalen, would miss three and fall right out of contention. Bauer and Jay hunting down Jakov Fak for the lead. And Fak now beginning to look tired. Jay shooting again in the standing position this time. And again hitting five out of five. Pushing off for the final lap, just half a second slower than Jakov Fak now, with Bauer third, 17 seconds back. And with the weather about to deteriorate, some of the fancied names like Daniel Landertinger and Michael Greiss, the triple gold medalist in Turin, would have no chance of matching them. But Svensson wasn't out of it. This time he didn't miss the target, and he was only 3 seconds off the lead going into the final lap. Fak fighting his way to the finish, absolutely spent. But this was a surprise, Vincent Jay staying strong. As the weather got worse, crossing the line and beating the time of Fak. The margin, 14 seconds. Then Svensson, whose Olympic preparations had been less than perfect, storming home to grab second place by just 1 second. So silver to Svensson, bronze to Fak of Croatia, but it was gold to a proud Vincent Jay of France.